remain standing for a few moments. Dearly beloved, we are gathered today in the presence of God to join this man, Matthew Crandall Lassiter, and this woman, Elizabeth Ann Knuckleby, in the bonds of holy matrimony. Bow your heads and let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we come before you in the blessed name of our beloved Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you for this holy institution and pray that you would keep Matthew and Elizabeth forever in your loving mercy and grace. They have kept themselves pure during their courtship and engagement and are entering this sacred covenant with the blessing of their parents. Father, we ask that you would richly bless this marriage and set a hedge of protection around it. And may their lives ever bring honor and glory to you and to your Son. In the name of Jesus, we make these requests. Amen. You may be seated. Will you, Matthew, have Elizabeth to be your lawful wedded wife? Will you forsake all others, love, comfort, and keep her? For better or worse, in sickness or in health, and remain true to her as long as you both shall live.
I do.
And you, Elizabeth, will you have Matthew to be your lawful wedded husband? Will you forsake all others, love, comfort, and keep him, for better or worse, in sickness or in health, submit and obey and remain true to him as long as you both shall live? Rings, please. Repeat after me together. I give you this ring as a token of my love and of my devotion to you. This ring has no beginning and it has no end. This symbolizes that our commitment will remain till we part in death. I place it on your finger. As a visible sign of the vows, which has made us one, according to the will of God. I pledge to you all that I am and all that I will ever be. With this ring, I gladly marry you and join my life to yours. By the power invested in me, by the will of God and the state of Arkansas, I pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Matthew Crandall Lassiter.